The state of Wisconsin is receiving its first official transfer of property from the Badger Army Ammunition Plant. The Wisconsin DNR will now be in control of 1,500 acres stretching from this point all the way to the base of the Baraboo Bluffs. Eventually, it'll become part of the state park system. It'll connect Devil's Lake State Park to the Baraboo Bluffs all the way down to the Wisconsin River. But it won't be open to the public for quite a while because of contamination concerns, not on this property, but on the adjacent property still under control of the Army. It'll be another year or so before the rest of the contamination is cleaned up, and this will all be open and transferred to various stakeholders. For NBC15.com, I'm Zach.